I only went to East to Southampton today. They split the load. They needed a drop on the other side. You know what I mean? Uh-huh. Oh, yeah? Right, right. Yeah, I guess it, huh? I think Jason tells him to take care of his guys, you know, so he does, you know what I mean? He did that before. You know what I mean? Right. Yeah, but you know, if you come later or whatever, you know, they just, you know what I mean? It's one thing or the other, so, you know what I mean? Ah, is that one of the JB Hunt trucks? Yeah, but that's a JB Hunt truck, right? Oh, yeah, JB Hunt. And the sprayer doesn't work? Yeah. Maybe try disconnecting the hose and see if it sprays locally. You know what I mean? You understand what I'm saying? Can you hear it? Can you hear the sprayer going? When you press the button, can you hear anything? I don't know. Maybe it's dirty in there. You're gonna have to disconnect the hoses and try to do it without the hoses. You know what I mean? Yeah, I mean, because I had that problem before and with a Ryder truck, and they stuck that thing in there on the nozzle. Sometimes there's dirt in there. Yeah, you don't get that, but you're not getting anything on both sides. You don't get nothing, huh? But it shouldn't be, it's blue, right? Is it blue or purple? Yeah, I know. And it's not like they put water in there. And it's frozen because the temperature is 42 degrees, you know, it's above freezing. Right. Yeah, the only thing... Yeah, no, I understand. I mean, maybe, like I said, maybe you can disconnect the hoses and see if the problem is in the nozzle, not the hose, you know what I mean? Yeah, but he's gonna tell you to take it over there in the Windsor, you know, you don't wanna be going over there, you know. Yeah. Alright, be good out there, alright? Bye.
cabrón.
Con los vecinos a llorar.